train number 11, the Coast Starlight, from Seattle, Oakland, Santa Barbara, has been delayed.
Your train is a Southwest Chief. It departs for Albuquerque at 11:10.
Thank you.
Have a safe trip. My hands are shaking.
Don't worry, kid. Even your old Uncle Mally's paws wobble a bit from time to time. Put this on. Watch out for that hot dog. Don't spill that mustard. Sonny. I know it's hard to put together after all these years. And I'm sorry I had to tell you that your dad was dead. I thought it was the best way. I know it's awkward. But your father loves you very much. Gotta get to know each other again. It's gonna take a little time. Now listen up. If your dad gets here on schedule, you'll both get on the train. If he doesn't, you're gonna be going alone. One of us will be one step behind. No. Don't worry. One step behind. Just like we planted in the car on the way down here. Okay?
Mally. No time, no see.
Sonny, make sure your father gets this.
What are you doing? You taking a trip somewhere?
Yeah. Yeah, me and my kid are visiting my mother in New Mexico.
Oh, that's your son, huh? That's funny, you know, he doesn't look much like you. Does he, Quintero? As a matter of fact, I think that I've seen his ugly face before.
Kind of looks like Mason Storm.
Yeah.
Enough of this fucking around. We want the tape.
Run, Sonny! Run! Die! Run, Sonny!
Wait, stop!
No! Run, kid!
The back! Watch out!
Run, kid! Run! Get out of here! Sonny. You fucks don't deserve to wear your badges!
Come over here, you little son of a bitch! The kid's got the tape! Get his ass!
Hands off.
I don't have your badge!
Oh, jeez!
You're a Storm! You hear me? I promise you, you're not gonna get away with
this! Dad! Dad! Are you all right?
I love you, Storm.
Senator! How about a nice vacation?
Ain't no song, ain't no song.
What you're looking at here is the actual footage shot undercover.
This guy's gonna be famous.
I'm just here tomorrow's weather report. Killer Storm strikes back.
It shows Senator Trent making a deal with his underworld cronies.
You're gonna be very well compensated, Mr. Calabrese. Money now and a lot more when I get in that office. And you can take that to the bank. What the?
We have the greatest respect for Storm's courage.
You told me this dock was clean. What the hell's going on here?
People listening to me!
People listening to me!
People listening to me!
People listening to me.